Last night I was doing really well. Started with 10,000 like usual, got up to 17,000, and then it started pumping against me. And I'll show you what happened. There was a ferocious pump. We started at 22,700. This was this morning at 8 a.m. 22,026, 22,500. 22,670, people are getting liquidated. 22,712, where will it stop? Fear is in the heart of men right now. Fear. Here's where I am. First, I told you the available margin will go down. Then, your margin ratio is all you have left. So through isolating back and forth, now I got $58 margin and only 90% left. My lowest ever, absolute lowest ever. I think I went to 88 once, but 90 is very low. You are at risk to getting liquidated here. Available margin, zero. We are at 87%. Now, I told you to go to zero, and you still got this before you get liquidated. This bolsters your strength. Now, it's starting to come my way a little bit. Look, I got a little bit more margin available instead of zero. And this is coming up. But what you don't realize is the storm that's been brewing. It started here. 22.6. Here we are at 22.7. That was the overnight. Then the storm started brewing. 22. Let's just look at this. 267. This was this morning, 8 a.m. It jumped from 267 to 532. People were liquidated in this massive pump. People in my group were profiting, but I was stuck and I wasn't going to give up. 22.670. 22,712, 717, 813. At this point, most people would give up in fear. They would run. And yes, you can get liquidated and lose all your money. Let's see where we were here. All right, so here, my available margin started coming up from zero. This is your first line of protection, the 224. Your margin rate, when that goes to zero, you're cooked. This goes down first. So what did I do? I faced with losing $10,000 plus $6,000 to profit. And if I could just, I know, if I could just survive the pump, survive the worst of it, maybe, just maybe, I could break even or get my money back. Or win this trade by not giving up. Push it to the limit. So what do? I send in $5,000 more to fill up my margin. Just in case. Because we know it only pumps up and down. And well, let me take you back. Here's where we were. Pushing it to the limit. Where most people would be terrified. Almost 23,000 this morning. Guys in my group caught it. I was in a short, hey, it happens. Then what started happening? What started happening, I told you, if you could survive the wave, look, 807, 764, 746, things are going my way. And now, after my 4,700 margin, now I got 5,300, my 5,000 plus an extra 300 margin. Okay? And I don't, this must have been a glitch here, because I wasn't down 2,100. And then, 5,182, as they pushed it to the limit. Okay, here it was. Watch this again. I got screenshots of every moment. This was maximum pain. This is where that moment where the average investor can't take it anymore. The very worst moment. To close your position, they close. It's fear. I may lose my money still. Okay? because everything is still green. 807, 764, 746, 752. I survived the pump. 686. Where are we now? 647. Look at this. Where was I? I was here down $7,300. I pushed it to the limit. Where am I now? Down 7,500. I'm still in the game. But look, I got 5,000 available. Down 7,400. If I close this trade right now, I can hand somebody $7,500. Let's take a look. Look at this. Did you see this? Look again. What's possible? I'm showing you this to show you the possibility. Oh my God, it started pumping. 532, 670, 712. What are you going to do? 717. Oh my God, will it ever end? This is the point where you usually sell. It's almost 23,000. It's going to the moon today. You know what I did? I checked the news. Nothing. Checked everything. There's nothing. Emotional exuberance. So here's where we are. Woke up this morning. Now, all the alts follow Bitcoin. Okay. Now, that was the last screenshot I got. Yeah, it's still going down, baby. This was an AM fake out pump. And let's go back. Go to the 1 hour. Look at the weekend. Small candle, weaker moon. I survived all of this. It pumped four. Let's see, it's 9:22 to 9 a.m. 8, 7, 6, 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hours. It pumped. And now it's slowing down. It faked out everybody at the top. I didn't give up. I didn't give in. I'm like a prize fighter. I am the ultimate. Now, I may not win this. I don't know. But I'll tell you. Somebody's going out in a body bag, and it ain't gonna be me. I wanna show you again how this works. I'm already in profit. I'm going to add another $5,000 because I wasn't gonna let one wave in the face drown me. Okay? So here we are. I want you to watch what happens as a trade goes against you. First, your available margin goes to zero. Look, $58. Zero. Zero. You're not liquidated still. You're on cross. You're on big X. This stuff pretty much works on big X too, but I've been doing a lot of big X. All I had left was this. This goes to zero. I lose $16,000. What do? I shake a sneaker and out. Look, and all of a sudden it starts to come back up. But still, I was under a bad sign. 224. I had already sent the money in at this point, but still it was too dangerous with AM pumps coming. Alright, and then I dropped my $5,000 in. There we are, right there. Okay. So you gotta watch this. Of course, you wanna watch your unrealized P&L. But you gotta watch this, and you gotta watch that. Now let's see where we are. Am I keep going again? Look, it's pumping back up to 650. Oh, I'm under 1 hour. Excuse me. Yeah, of course, it only goes up to down, but let's look at where they are. Long's got clear direction along. Oh, they're losing it on the 1 hour. It could still pump. Keep in mind, it's 9:30 a.m. It's stock market pump time. This could be a fake out. I'm staying in, baby. I'm staying. Now, I'm in altcoins. It's different. But I got 5,000 available margin. I'm only down 7,500, which they're going to have to drag me out of here half dead, okay, to get this from. And little do they know. All right, I do my commercial. All the links are below the video. I'm still running special where you can learn from me personally, or you can continue to be a loser. Little do they know, I am drinking my Death Wish coffee this morning. I don't have a link for it. I don't own it. I should. It's a great concept. But yeah, so who's got the Death Wish now? Bring it on, baby. Before I let you go, I'm gonna show you all my positions. All right, still down. It's been worse, but on cross, crazy things can happen. Look, down 400% on ASDR. You don't think that this is just like the other video where I show you I win. But I don't want to pause too long because this software, it's new. I don't know what it's called. It's down here because Movari sucked. So I bought this. I woke up this morning and look at this, 400%. Wait till I win that 4,000. Same way I always tell you all the time, peeps. Still going down, but let's take a look at what I'm holding. I'm holding garbage, bags of garbage that went up because Bitcoin pumped. Look at that. Four, now, I always tell you, if you can't handle being down 300-400%, you will never handle being up 300-400%. I do that all the time. Right now, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go to the gym. I'm going to lead these to fight. You know why? Well, direction is long. Okay, direction is long, but on the 1 hour, there's some shakiness. And the price is already dumped from its highs of over 800. Okay, back down to 6-7. Pump came out of nowhere. Well, was there an announcement today that Zimbabwe was going to make Bitcoin whatever. Alright, 666, number of beast. That is dead coffee. I may just liquidate every long that opposed to me today. This was a typical morning fake out, but I wanted you to see what happens. Yeah, made that money up. They ain't getting it. Fuck them, they ain't getting it. Okay, look, available margin goes down first, even when you're down. Then this goes down. Let's watch. 58. So you know, look, zero. You're not liquidated. You're still cool. Okay, Viking fights on. And then if your profit starts to, or if your profit goes off, or your losses go up, it starts to add back to these markets again. So this will give you a sense of safety when you're trading. Look, you're not wrecked. You don't have to close the trade manually out of fear of losing your entire 16,000 you got in there. And I tell you, I'll fight them to the end. To the end. All right, why? Because I have the mindset of a champion. But I survived this pump. What I say? Bring it on, bitches. Stay frosty, baby. And you'll notice there's no hesitation in my voice. It's not the answer. That's how I like my coffee. Okay, stay frosty, bitches. Let's bring this number down. Okay, this is no bull run. Let's suck it down from the sky together. Place your bets while I win or while I lose. If this keeps dropping, you know that these garbage altcoins, okay, that Chaz, Sandbox, I'll fill your box with sand. Okay, if you ever bang a girl on the beach, it ain't good, bro. I've done it. Some of my strangest places was actually this. I banged a girl on a tombstone in a cemetery. I never forgot her name, Anne Marie. I dated Anne Marie for a long time. I was like 17. I bumped into her again when she was a little older. That's the reason why I don't get married. Just words of... you think that's just the same way they go up 200%, they go down 300%. Okay? I can't wait for Astronaut. An hour with a stanky breath. How dare you try to take $400 from my pants pocket? Well, sleeping hours. Who else we got here? ICP? I see pee on the floor. I see pee all over. Sometimes it smells like pee. When you go walk in a nice park, you smell Chaz? That's what you name your son if you feel that when your son grows up, he's going to be a douchebag. Okay? Leave comments because this is my art. This is what I do. But I want to show you the fight. Okay? Damn. Viking War. We continue the fight. It is time for war. The words have been written. The future cast of war has been already Newport Cole. The battle will begin until someone dies now. I am a lone soldier on the battlefield. I have many choices. I can pull this trade at any time if things go really bad. Or I can leave it and fight to the end until they bleed fire. That's my plan. Tell me in the comments what you think. You've seen my holdings. Welcome to War on the Woman in Charge. Subscribe to watch the battles of crypto that you've never seen. There will be only one victor. It's either me or them. We fight to the death. There is no, I'm down, I want to sell, I'm afraid. No. Welcome to War, Oracle style.